Hello students, very good morning and welcome back. As we have completed our S7 examination, we will continue with next lesson, that is hide and sleep. Today we will read the lesson. See, look at this picture. It shows a game of hide and seek. Do you know how to play this game? Tell your teacher now. You all must be knowing the game hide and seek. We all play the hide and seek at home also or with our friends. So this story is related to hide and sleep. Now let us see. First we will read the lesson and you have to read with me. Amina and her family wanted to buy a new sofa. Their old sofa was not very comfortable. Amina's uncle was a shopkeeper. He sold furniture. Amina and her family went to his shop. Amina had an older brother. His name was Ali. The children liked going to the shop. Amina's mother and father went to look at the sofas. They left the children with their grandfather. Amina's grandfather had a good idea. Let's play hide and seek. He said. What fun, Grandpa, said Amina. There are so many places to hide in, said Ali. Grandpa closed his eyes. He counted to 50. Ali hid behind a cupboard. Amina hid under a table. Grandpa found Ali very quickly. He found Amina too. Now, it was Ali's turn to count. Ali closed his eyes and counted to 50. Coming, he shouted. He found Amina behind a big sofa. Then they both looked for Grandpa. They could not find him anywhere. Their mother and father came back. They looked all over the shop. They heard a funny noise. It was coming from where the beds were kept. They looked across the shop. Grandpa was asleep on one of the beds. He was sleeping cozily and snoring. Here new words are given: comfortable, furniture, sofa, cupboard, cozily and snoring. You all have to read this lesson once again and underline the words that you find difficult.